Red truck down there.
Yeah.
Chicken salad, huh?
It's good.
Yeah, we may not all get full bowl, but...
We were just going to head over to that play area over there.
Yeah, let's do that.
We can do that.
How about we head that way and then down that dry waterfall and out that way a little bit?
That's fine.
How are you feeling?
I feel okay.
Okay.
The only trick from the top is it's a long, rocky trail, so you have to be on the brakes and rear brake and just chill. But it's not death-defying.
Stay on the pegs, don't brake. Look down the hill. Just let it go.
That mostly works. If you carry them off the trees like a pinball machine, that probably helps.
Yeah, it can be a little painful and expensive, but yeah, it works. Was that enough? Yeah, I like that. I gotta get one of those.
This doesn't have enough low end torque, man. You really should get something with some more low end torque.
Yeah.
That's what I said. That's why I left for mine too. So it's like we're getting out there and doing that.
Yeah.
You post on YouTube?
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I watch your stuff all the time. I look for stuff
me
here.
Too. All the
I watch
this. Online.
Yeah.
Cool. Cool.
Appreciate what you do because this is how I found some of the trails.
Right? Yeah, yeah. So there's a main road. That's good. Thank you. Good, good, good. Okay, Hart says this is the worst trail in all of RAC. You know, the reason I made this puddle was I used to always fall in that puddle. minute. I thought you were going to head back to lunch. I don't know. I mean, this takes you back. That's a good single track, but it's kind of hairy.
Can't hear you.
You have to lead if I'm going to get video of you.
All right, do you want the tail or the front?
Well, if you want me to get video...
No, I was kidding. I don't want video of you.
Okay.
No.
I'll do the tail. He knows what he's talking about.